Oh, goodness. Which way now?
Oh, don't worry, Bertie. Mm-hmm. Nature shall be our guide, for we will simply follow... Ah, that birdie! Yes. Though, come to think of it, this is the more scenic route. Come along, Bertie.
It seems awfully boggy, sire. Perhaps we should turn back.
Pish and pash, Bert. A hero never gives up. Behold, a mighty heroic leap to the other side of Kia!
Very near, sire.
Yes, well, of course, I didn't account for the wind.
But there is no wind, sir.
Never mind that. A hand, please, Bertie.
Oh, but there is no escape.
For this is the Burpee Bog of Despair!
The Burpee Bog of Despair!
The Burpee what now?
Well, that's what I call it.
Thank you, little froggy, but a prince knoweth not the meaning of despair. Behold! It appears I cannot, in fact, escape.
Told you so.
But there must be something we can do.
Well, to escape the clutches of...
The Burpee Bog of Despair!
You'll need the help of somebody possessed of unnatural strength.
Ah, such as I.
Oh, goodness me. No, no, no. Somebody truly powerful.
Again? I.
No, no, not like you at all. Somebody like the Hooded Hermit.
The Hooded Hermit?
The Hooded who now? The what?
He goes by many names, all of them whispered. But they say he has incredible strength. Is haunted by a dark past and will eat absolutely anyone who approaches his cave.
Perfect! Bertie, fetch him at once. We've not a moment to lose.
What? Oh, very well, sire. I shall return directly, I hope.
Splendid! Before you go, could you just pass me the, turnip milk? Mr. Froggy, would you... Oh, dear.
Excuse me, kind sir.
How dare you! Nest thief! I know what you little birds are like. Oh, you better fly! Nest thief!
You know you'll sink before you ever reach that milk.
Oh, pish and pass.
If you want to survive the bog, you must do exactly as I do.
Right, but you see, you're not doing anything.
Exactly. The more you move, the quicker you'll sink. But if you stay still, you'll be just fine.
Very well. From this moment forth, Prince Ivandoe shall not move a muscle. Hup. No, not a...
Grandpa.